Hi there, did you know in July 2014 your Canadian bank will be sharing information with the US through the CRA? Now, if you're an American citizen or a permanent resident in America and have over $50,000 in Canada, then you will be expected to file a US tax return. For more information, go to the David Shainhouse Arrest Blog site. Thank you.